This should prove the power of the cyber arts.